Christmas, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sounds of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, streets of cobblestone, near the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and down, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sounds of silence. And in people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound. Said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. And echoes in the well. The people bowed and prayed to that neon god they made, and the sun flashed out its warning to the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of those prophets are written on that subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered to the sounds of silence. Tom Salisbury. So hard.
Salem, silver girl, Salem.